geloof speelt een belangrijke rol in het leven van Levi Garcia. Vandaag neemt hij een kijkje in de Matthias Laurentiuskerk in Alkmaar. Want Garcia is op zoek naar de juiste plek voor zijn geloof.
It was a bit difficult with looking for a church where I wanted to worship in a joyful noise unto the Lord. But here I think it's a little bit different, so I haven't found that place yet.
And what's the difference then?
The difference is, yeah, there you worship and you can get up, you can dance and be free. And here I think you have to sit and listen to the preacher preach. As you can see, yeah, it's a little bit different where in my church I wouldn't, there's not a cross of Jesus hanging over the altar. But as you can see for the altar, there's an altar in my church as well. It's almost the same.
Garcia heeft het dan over de kerk die hij altijd bezoekt in zijn thuisland Trinidad en Tobago. Die kerk heeft hij in Nederland nog niet gevonden. Nu leest hij vooral thuis veel uit de Bijbel.
Every morning just reading this, it gives me an extra boost to go to training. It makes me have good training at morning. So I would say when I read the Bible, I just feel confident to go out there and do my job. The important thing for me is trying to be obedient and following the word of God where he provides for me and I don't have to give back, but I think giving back is just being obedient and he provides everything in life for me. So religion is the most important for me in everything, yeah. Everything happens for a reason and sometimes this bad game leads to something amazing that would never happen in your life again. And then you can see how the blessings flow, and when it happens good, always be thankful, and when it happens bad, also be thankful, so that good will always come.
Garcia kan de wedstrijd in het slot gooien en doet dat.
I just put my hands up to God and give him thanks for the goal, because I pray, when you pray for a goal, he blesses you with it, and you know you give him all praise and glory for this goal, so yeah. That's also science.
And what do you say then? Is there something in your mind that you're saying?
Yeah, in your mind it's just you smile. Your smile says it all. You know, it's just a relief. And in your mind saying thank you, God. Yeah.
Het voetbal is eigenlijk een afspiegeling van de verschillende culturen en religies. Dat geldt ook zeker bij AZ. Garcia praat dan ook regelmatig met zijn teamgenoten over zijn geloof.
Well, Alireza Jahan Baksh, he's a different religion. He's a Muslim, but we get along pretty and. You know, he asks questions about my religion and I ask also, and I try to understand and make comparisons and let's see the difference. But yeah, I ask him. I also spoke to Derek once about it. I spoke to Richie about it once. I think also Daphne, but yeah. And there are a lot of guys I think know on the team that I'm a religious guy. We all serve God, but we make religion a problem, and I think it's unnecessary. Where don't mix religion with God. We're serving a guy that is that created. We believe that created this, and we're mixing religion with God. It's not good. So in my situation, where I can communicate with him, it's good. Football. You meet different religious guys and you can communicate, and there it's something where you understand about other guys. And I think through football you can also prove that God is real, so to other people that don't believe or people that think something different. So yeah.